Hey everybody, it's Kevin from Flying Spartan Productions, and we're doing another Borderlands 2 Easter egg. This time we're doing the Minecraft one. This is in Caustic Caverns. If you look on the map, just follow exactly where we're going. You're going to find it real easy. And once you get in here, you're going to start killing creepers, and they have Minecraft skins and heads for each character. You're not probably going to get it on the first shot for your character. It took me like 4 times to get it for the Gunzerker, but all you have to do is just like quit your game, then resume it, so... Like, go out of the game and then continue it, and the creepers do respawn. And you get everything from the badass creeper. So, just kill that thing, and you'll get a gun, too, actually. I forgot about the gun. Yeah, you get a gun sometimes. It's pretty awesome. It's like a Minecraft gun, which is amazing. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this. I'm Cameron Flying Spark Productions. I'll see you guys later. Whoa!